airing. And if you've seen my Facebook page, my Instagram, you know that I collect teacups. I love everything tea. As a matter of fact, my daughter and I, she's going back to college tomorrow. She spent the summer with me. We went out for tea this weekend. That's what we do. That's when my parents lived in London for 20 years. Going to tea is like something I love. This is for those of you who are paper crafters and love the tea sets and the tea the way I do. Take a look at the teapot, those beautiful teacups with the gold foiling on it. You're getting these beautiful papers with the different, every saucer has a different tea design on it. And you know, if you go to a great tea that each cup is, they don't all match. They're all different from, that's, I love that. But this is my jam. I just want some scones and clotted cream after taking a look at this. It is on sale for $41.99. And you, of course, can use these pieces for card making as well. So here you go. When you're seeing these beautiful pieces, look at the spoon. Look at that. Absolutely, I love these. And again, it's the only airing. You're getting a huge collection. You're getting 56 of the 3D embellishments, 24 of the sentiment stickers, 24 of the flat embellishments. You're getting 24 of the double-sided cardstock, to each of 12 designs, and 24 of the 5x7 double-sided cardstock, to each of 12 designs. And six of those designs have foiling in them. So you can see the foil here, Anna. So it's a lot of stuff.
Right, so let's start at the beginning. So China Cabinet is a very famous finishing school craft box that we started with HSN in January, and we just came out with a paper crafting kit that it is its very close first cousin, meaning that this is everything that you would need to start from scratch. 12 by 12 papers, 5 by 7 papers, 90 embellishments. There are 24 sheets of each size paper, and the patterns have been created out of antique China illustrations from a very famous porcelain factory in Paris. So when you're looking at these, they're all foil stamped, well, almost all of them. They are double-sided. Those teapots and teacups are on the back as well. The color palette is decidedly pastel. And what's important about the embellishments, and for those of you that really love China Cabinet and everything there is to do with that, we give you three-dimensional stickers, big stickers, right, for the teapot, the platters, the teacups, the small China Cabinet flowers, and then beautifully crafted die cuts that mix and match to create not only scrapbook pages and cards, but all the home decor projects that you might want to do for your craft room. And when you were just looking at this, let's look at this overhead, because what's so pretty about scrapbooking with a paper crafting kit like this, put all those embellishments on one incredible, elaborate 3D page. And what do you have? You have a work of art, something that goes on the wall. Now, I want to tell you a little story, Helen, is like I have spent many a day in a beautiful tea room and an afternoon. And one of the things that I like the most is cucumber sandwiches. What's your favorite tea sandwich?
Do you know, my daughter's favorite is the cucumber sandwiches. I really like the ones, they do sometimes a chicken curry. That's something that's very popular in London, is a chicken curry sandwich, which I love.
Right.
But the scones with the clotted cream and the jam are my favorite. But my daughter's favorite is the cucumber sandwiches. We always order extra. Right. She loves them so much.
Always order extra. That's a really good way to go about having tea. Always order extra. And this paper crafting kit is a little extra. We have so many beautiful patterns in the set that you can use for all of your card crafting, right? So if you have, you know, any of our 3D die sets, like this is the oblong, using that to cut up those double-sided papers. I actually have an entire set of cards over here to show you. Like if you have our shutter card dies, this is the from scratch paper kit that you actually want to use. right? Because you have the double-sided paper. So it's going to work to create the important part of the card. So all those die sets that are complete card experiences, the double-sided paper in this kit is something you're going to want to work with. Take, for instance, our pop-out die set, right? China cabinet dies on the front, beautiful embellishments from the kit, and then the pop-out happens on the inside with a riot of pattern and color. So this is really fun for me, and to look at this again in a new way, in a new light. And if I'm starting from scratch, I know a lot of crafters that watch the things that we do and the things that we post on our social media channels, we are really building things outside of kits all day long. We're giving you things that you'll create from scratch. And let's just, why don't we make something else very quickly while we're looking at this. And so pretty 3D die in the middle. The paper palette, like I said, it was actually very pastel, but then the sample, the beautiful stickers that you're getting are circular, right? Beautiful old world plates. You can go back with your china cabinet pieces. And then what, of course, we need a little teacup. And here's that spoon that you were talking about. It's also a die cut. And then we end up with the prettiest little china cabinet card. So it's really, you know, it's a really fun set. It's definitely a paper crafting kit that you will use for many years.
I love it. It's so beautiful. And I love the gold foiling on it too. And it's on sale today, $5 to fill your cart as well. So if you're buying lots of Anna stuff today and you're like, oh, that's $5 to ship that, it's $5 for everything. So it's $0000 shipping. And you only do $5 one time. So it's a $5 fill your cart, $5 to ship your entire order. The item number is 765633 with this teacup. I love it. I love it. We've got more goodies, and I'm going to tell you the next item that we have coming up that I'm going to jump over to talk about these envelopes. This is going to be quick because so many of you pre-ordered these before we even got out here. So you have your choice of